Well, good evening to you and welcome on this most perfect evening for a game of football. Conditions are absolutely splendid and the folk of this town have come out in their droves for this match. Why wouldn't they? It is an ideal circumstance for what could be an ideal game. Everybody has been attracted to it. It has been the talk of the town. And the buses have been packed, double-decker buses lining up outside. Coaches have carried thousands of away supporters here too. And all of it adds up to make a terrific, a crackling atmosphere. The match, I think, will be quite a spectacle.
One glance and you know where we are. It is one of the most recognisable arenas for the beautiful game in the world. And boy, does it add to the occasion. Call this a friendly, but the crowd clearly doesn't think so. Well, in actual fact, the way.
Well, in games of this nature, as a player, Peter, you only want to work as hard as demanded. You don't want to have to go at it full pelt. But when the opposition is what it is, all of that kind of goes out the window. The challenge here will ask more of you, and so both teams will wish to give more than they take. It's one of those games, Peter, where if the opposition increase their effort, you have to follow it.
Well, we're on the way.
Who do you, Jim, see making the difference here?
I'm going to go for the experienced Igor Akinfeev. He's always been an agile stopper, but having been on the scene from such a young age, he's a much calmer decision-maker these days.
He would be the obvious choice, wouldn't he? He certainly has all the right qualities. Now that does look a foul, if he's given a free kick. Well, that looks like a final warning, still no card. Target. Adriano goes on a charge down the left. Spartak Moscow disappointing in the end there. They lack urgency. Vlasic.
No efforts on target is acceptable if levels of enthusiasm and energy are good, and they're not.
Can he dig out a shot? Battles to win it back. Vasin. Vlasic.
Goalkeeper's ball.
Vlasic goes looking. Still, rather frustratingly, it is 0-0.
has gone out. Has a swing at it. Goal! CSKA Moscow! A goal at a really telling moment.
Well, that defence just wasn't expecting their midfield to mess up then, so when they did, they were caught completely cold by such a swift breakaway and such a well-worked finish too.
CSKA Moscow take the lead, 1-0.
And that ought to be the trigger for a really exciting and entertaining game from here on.
Hatriano.
And the first half is done. And there we are, off they go for half-time. The breakthrough did indeed come in the first half. But there has only been that one goal. It is very, very tight.
It's a dressing room that needs rousing at half-time because, in truth, they've not really been at it so far. If the pep talk works, we may see a very different side second half. We need to.
And we are already promptly back underway.
Spartak Moscow need to get the balance right. So
can he finish? He can pounce on that. Taken goal, and this is getting better and better. He was really quick to react to the initial save, and he has his reward.
Well, it still had to be finished off, so well done to the goal scorer, but the keeper should have done a lot better.
His second of the game, and an eye now for the hat-trick. So that's two now without reply.
That second goal has such a polarising effect on prospective moods. I mean, one team are under more pressure now to get the next goal, and the other will fancy their chances of turning two into three.
Keeps everyone guessing. And he's cut it out. A slightly better ball would have led to a very different outcome there.
Look, the game is full of ifs and buts. If only the pass could have completed its journey.
Oh, that is lovely footwork. Going through. Has a hit. It's broken loose. Gets good distance on it. That looks a foul. Yep, referee's given it. Just a talking to, I think. Yes, it is.
Well, it was deliberate, it was cynical, and you have to understand the frustration of being denied a clear opportunity, but it had to be done.
He's gone for goal! Substitutions will be coming up pretty soon. Vlasic looking for space out wide, and the ball is out of play. out wide to the right. Played out to the right. Tries to get it forward quickly. Up for the header! Harmlessly behind. It out to the flank. He slid it through. And that's been repelled.
Aimed long and direct.
That is terrific skill. Danger averted for now. It's going to be a change now with the ball out of play.
Well, for me, this was the obvious substitution. He'd become just a little jaded, and as a result of that, he was most likely to make a mistake. I think sometimes when the body becomes tired, the brain...
The referee's awarded a free kick. Some players have clearly taken issue here, and things are threatening to boil over. Safety. Oh, great ball! Is it in? Clearance and very necessary. Crosses it, hits it first time! Referee looks at his watch and blows his whistle. Well, the players certainly gave it everything, but just didn't get the break. Terrific support, terrific effort, but the wrong outcome. So there it is. What struck you most about that?
Yeah, and we know that derbies can often make predictions look silly. They can take on a personality of their own, and